before they start calling you the crazy cat.
Well, actually, a part of my goal with her is to reshape the image of the cat lady. She used to be boring, yes, and smelly, and weird, and now she's cool, yeah, sexy, and fun.